it's not. It's the pre-registration packets we should get them done.
Sure.
Something wrong?
Yeah, no, I don't know. I don't know if I want to get into it with you.
I thought we had an open relationship here.
We do.
Then talk to me. How am I going to help you if you don't talk to me?
I want to drop out of school for a semester.
What?
Yeah, I want to drop out of school. I want to get a full-time job. I want to get an apartment of my own.
Lee, I thought you wanted to stay in school so you could better fund the team.
Well, I've thought about it, you know?
Yeah.
And maybe that isn't so important anymore.
I don't believe that for a minute. As long as I've known you, hockey has been the most important thing to you, and now you want to give it up? Uh-uh, buddy. What's wrong?
You really want to know?
Yeah, I do.
I don't want to live in the same house with Benny.
You know, I honestly, Lee, don't understand what it is you have against your brother. You know, he seems like a nice enough guy to me.
Well, you don't know him like I know.
Yeah, well, still, you're being a little bit rough on him.
I'm not being rough on him.
Yes, you are.
I'm just showing him the way I want things.
Yeah, well, he's trying awfully hard to get along with you. Why don't you give him a second chance, okay?
I've given him plenty of chances in the past. But he always ends up trying to run my life. Mm-hmm. I'm old enough now to take care of myself. I make my own mistakes without him butting his nose into it. Hey, besides, don't you think it'd be nice if we had an apartment of our own?
Yeah, but, how are we going to manage?
What do you mean?
Apartments cost money, Lee. And besides, there's other things you have to worry about, like, you know, expenses. And I go to school. How are we going to afford it?
We'll manage.
Yeah, we'll manage. How well?
Sounds like you don't want to do it.
No, it's not that. I just don't think right now is the right time.
This is why you want it.
Yeah, it is, but... Well, I was kind of thinking maybe after we've saved a little money or something, you know?
No. I don't want to wait that long. I want to get out now. Get on my own.
I think that you're running away from your problems.
I'm not running away from my... Sally, I'm not!
Yes, you are. You've had problems with Benny in the past. Instead of facing up to it, your only solution is to move away?
Well, it wouldn't do any good to try to resolve my problems with Benny.
Why not?
He won't change. He'll never change. He's already started to do the same old things all over again.
Lee, it's not going to help to get your own apartment right now. It's not going to change anything. Why don't you just make up with your brother?